written by ex-Beatle Paul McCartney for the James Bond movie of the same name. Live and Let Die is a song that features three distinct sections. The slow intro, the intense instrumental section, and a reggae part all complete this exciting piece. Mr. Nelson has adapted this song for Percussion Ensemble and thought it too good an opportunity to miss out without adding some extra players. Special guests tonight include vocals by Emily Williams, Talia Havana on bass guitar, and Will Bainbridge on drums. Live and Let Die is one of the highlights of Paul McCartney's concerts. Lasers, flash pots, and pyrotechnics run wild during the song. Mr. Nielsen is not going to blow us all away tonight, but has added a lighting show that will enhance this great song and delight you.
Never change.